Yeah, check it on the map. Anyway, so I'm out here with the Air 2, and I just tried flying the Skydio. I mean, that damn thing. Okay, that thing ticked me off so bad. So I checked this morning for an update, because I saw an update was pushed out. Didn't mention anything about an update. Then when I got out here to fly it and turned it on, oh, please update to take off. You know, why don't they just let you take off and fly it and then update it when you want to update? Why is it they restrict you from flying until you update it? It ran fine with the other update. You know, that's the kind of crap. It just drives me bonkers, man. I'm telling you, that kind of stuff drives me nuts. I don't get it. I just don't get it. Let me start some video here. And then we'll take off. That's what we do. We take off. I don't know how many satellites we got. What does that say? 20? 21? It's hard to see. 20. 21. Well, that's about as good as you're going to get there for satellites. So anyway, I'm just taking a flight down the river here a little bit. There's that factory over there. See it right there? Yeah, I go over there all the time.
Altitude zone re-edged.
Okay, so we'll bring it down. Well, I must have ran into that.
Altitude zone re-edged.
Okay. I don't know why I'm having that limit there. I mean, I'm looking at the map part and it's not showing. It's like I hit some brick wall, but I don't see anything on the map that's saying anything about that. But hey, you know, that's DJI saying it, so you got to do it now. So it wasn't restricting the height. I brought it down, but that wasn't what it was restricting, the distance. It wouldn't let me push it out any further. I was gonna go further, but it, you know, no dice. So, I don't know what that was all about. Let me bring it back and we'll look at that map. Okay, so... okay, so I went into that, what would that be, D airspace. Then it just shut me down from going any further. Because it has the colors on there. Oh well. Got to remember, I was in the sport boat. I had to chill out there for a second. All right, guys. So that's about it. I'm wrapping it up. Can't go do what I want. I was wanting to go all the way down to that bridge. I know that's about 6,000, 5,000 feet or something like that. But there's no dice. So no is no to DJI. All right, I'm going to cut the video. Frustrating. Just land. All right, guys. That just frustrates me when every time you stick your hand there, and then it goes back up, and then it goes. Just land. Have a nice day.